they cannot touch my spirit. I am Bharat Singh. I was born 27 September 1907 in a Sikh family in Punjab. My father Kishan Singh was a freedom fighter and my mother Vidyavati was a housewife. I left my school life at age of 13 years to be part of Independence Day. I had competition in my bed. My father and uncles also freedom fighters. I dedicated my life to country. My motherland decided to leave me, but I promised the avalanche death of Lala Rajpat Rao, who was killed by Britishers. Inquilab Zindabad, thank you very much.